We are continuing Metro Last Light. A couple hours.
All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
Lesnitsky! Oh, yeah, that's right. We left off here. This that I love so much.
Huh? Who's there? Here comes that.
Not get out of the hall? Please! Please, God, let me out! Let me go somewhere else! I hate it down here! It sucks! Nope, can't go anywhere else apparently. Fine. I'm just actually using.
I'm gonna get you for this! We what? Gotta make the bitch pay!
What the fuck? Oh, there he is. Alright, I do need the mask on. Hello! Seems to be joined by the girlfriend. Currently struggling. Goodbye, light. Goodbye, head. Ow, you fuck! Stop shooting me! Can't shit! Go for this fast! He's taking my socks! Never steal another man's socks. Hello.
Hello.
Okay, we've tried going through here stealthily multiple times. It has never worked out. Therefore, I resort to shooting everyone. I wish I didn't have to. Wish I didn't have to. But it is what it is. I like some jazz, though. Yeah.
No light. Must be dark.
Oh, somehow they saw me. That makes sense. Can you fucking not? What are you shooting at? Oh. Just. He's on fire, so I can't walk over him. Can you not? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna walk over anyway. That dude is in the flame. Bodies.
Hello! They're here! Holy shit!
sees me. I'm fucking invisible.
Hey, cool, comrade.
Shoot. Shoot. Fucking Mr. Twitchy. Jesus. Oh my god, they're shooting again! Dumb fox! Stupid! Stupid! Stop! Explode! Explosion! Or not. Heard a boom. Didn't see a boom. He who fires first. I have a revolver, right? Dun, 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 dun. Okay, there's also another way of doing this. Muzzgun machine shotgun. I forgot how many of them there were!
Oh no.
It's a little bit. But when they really get close to you, then you just strike it. This thing is ridiculous, right? Oh! Don't throw a grenade. Don't bought it! Ow. You gonna throw another one? Is it the exact same kind? Okay, just gonna chill out over here, I guess. This is wood, right? Stuff I'm looking for. Oh.
One of our two, pop it!
Ow, fuck! Shoot me, shit! Yes, I know, so my hands are. Okay. Seems to do them very quickly. Who the fuck fell down? Open the opening in the filing cabinet again. Darren, what have I told you about doing that? Stop it. It's very unsanitary. You have loot, old woman. Now, you have Tachanka hat. Big helmet. It's like space balls. The bigger the helmet, the more superior you are to the others. I have a big helmet. I just have big. Ooh! Present yourself. Hey, for once we survived. Ah! Or I'm gonna set myself on fire again. Hey, look at that! They actually. Oh, fuck!
Intruder!
Oh, wait, isn't there like a. Yeah, that's right. I'm not actually doing anything. Apparently, I don't give a shit.
So, you came for Anna. Very heroic. But not very smart. Here is the deal. You take off your mask, and I give her to you.
Okay.
Time to fight.
Why? Why did you do that?
Was I supposed to not? Alright, we'll do it over again. Fine. So I killed the guy last time and she got pissed. She was like, why? Why would you do that? Explosion! Ba-boom!
Attention! We've got company!
So everyone's heard. Shot him in the ass. Wait, so if I stay low to the ground, will I still need to wear it? Ah! Okay. Dead bodies. The gunfire. It's fucking annoying. Please. The cherry on top? Site probably a really bad idea because it fucking blinds you. So stick with the machine gun.
Yikes. Yep.
It's this little.
I've got it pinned, boys!
Let's do it with two guns. Do it out of a shotgun. And also a rifle. Probably picked out. Oh, right. These guys. I love how energy. For it no go through wood. Wood too strong. Oh, God. Alright, filter. Gotcha. Jesus. Yeah, very sneaky laser. Super sneaky. See, it's all really fucking bright. Oh, I got an angle. I figured one of those would kill. Stop it! Stop it! Stop. You know what? You guys like fire so much. Jesus Christ. Fire! Big fire! Much fire! Good fire! 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 Fucking fire! Stop being conservative.
Right. You would have run out.
Don't be conservative. Use everything. Hold on, I'm reloading. I said hold on. So I'm fucking reloading.
Fall.
Yeah, maybe. But only when I'm nearby it.
Well, of course, that makes sense.
What is that? Oh, it's a filing cabinet. Still very unsanitary. There are other places. Old lady with Tatanka hat. God, I breathe like Darth Vader. This is me with my allergies when they're really bad.
No, you just sneeze a lot the entire time.
Yes, that's also true. But my sniffles. My Jesus! Alright, here, I'll swap your filter. Fucking quiet. A little bit. Thank you.
Filter seem just fine, character.
Okay. Now this time, we shoot the guy.
Intruder!
How did we deal with this guy? We just don't.
Stand still, or I sleet her throat.
You have knife. I have light machine gun. What the fuck?
Why?
Damn it, Anya, you broke my mask.
Why did you do that?
Dumb fuck.
Hurry. We have to get Colt Savaya.
Well, you done broke my mask. I'm really bad now. Am I dead? Oh, okay.
There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocated would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Well, maybe if your head wasn't so fucking hard, Anya. Anna. Broke my mask.
Well, she yells at us when we're talking to Pedro. What do you think I did?
There's our guys.
They've no masks.
Oh, it's Khan. They've no masks. How very observant of you, you dumbass. It's really hard to breathe. They're not wearing masks. I think they need a mask.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel
oh my God.
Again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission.
For watching the stream, you'll see it in a second.
Empty and cold, as if
yikes.
I were just.
Oh Lord, no! I just realized what's going on.
Oh.
It's hard for me to tell you this.
Yikes.
I want to feel that I'm. Touch me.
I can't skip this either.
Oh no.
I think I cut it just right to where I didn't have to deal with the fact. Don't you start making noises now. Whoop. No, it pauses. It pauses when I exit. Okay, there we go. No more audio. Sorry, stream. Can't exactly put that on YouTube. Probably can't have it on Twitch either. Oh, now the doctor's looking at us. Wait, were we dreaming? What?
What area are you in?
Not exactly sure. Apparently she had to pull out the nurse, though. Get hot. Not gonna lie. Okay. And we're back.
Now you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Oh, thank God.
Okay. Something I need to tell you. I accidentally paid for a stripper.
Oh my God.
I was trying to pay her so she'll shut the fuck up. Not say anything. Turned out to be
well,
a dance.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Shut the fuck up. Try
go,
to tell
Artyom.
Her.
I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
I want to get yourself checked. Just in case.
Go, Artyom. I have no medical necessity
I have shared
to keep you here.
Many needles.
And I have a lot of work to do.
Don't look there.
Really, Artyom. You
What's
should
that,
go.
Papa?
I won't stay here for too long.
You might want to stay for a little bit longer than you know.
Just don't look.
Continuing
like
on.
Eighth books.
I'm surprised I have no burns whatsoever. Holy fuck, this dude's throwing up blood! There's blood everywhere in there! You put him with the crazy guy? Jesus.
Hey!
Don't hang me.
Somebody!
Oh, there's just blood raining down from the bed above. That's not
good. Nice. That's not a good sign.
Oh, that dude, that's the burn victim right there. He is.
You're not
He is steaming.
Oh, okay. That's where you're putting the bodies. The job's already half done, I guess. Who's the guy? Oh, is it you? What the fuck? The guy yelling, kill me. I don't see anybody. Ooh, lockers. I can't steal anything.
Hey, anybody, help!
Ask your doctor, please.
Which doctor? Who's the doctor?
So, what do I do now? What do I do, doctor?
I'm not the doctor, don't ask me.
You know the prospect as well as I.
So yeah, I've exited the clinic. The mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour. Blood samples every 3 hours. Call me at once should any parameters deviate from the pattern.
Oh, good. You guys saved the rat.
So, were you able to isolate
the epidemic slowing down?
Yes, and looks like it.
It's an Ebola. Cool, I'm walking around in an Ebola breakout. That's awesome. I'm getting the fuck out of here now. Where's the exit?
You see, there's only been two cases.
Excuse me, journal. Please show me the way. I no longer wish to be here. Alright,
you know I'm
bye.
Please explain.
Please.
Here are the facts. In the first 95%. In the third, it dropped to 25%. Today, we only have two.
I'm stuck in here.
And they have a light infection. Prospects of recovery looking promising.
As you are,
Moscow never was a natural habitat.
Let me leave, please.
And in its wild,
you're staying there having a normal conversation and you're just flailing.
I want to leave. Get me life!
Maximum lethality within a short time, and then
it's Fozzie. I can live! Freedom! Guess what, guys? I don't have Ebola, but I was around a bunch of people that had it. Cough. Achoo. Journal. You guys don't. Oh, there's a group of people. You know. Yeah. The only person not wearing a mask here, apparently. Look, it's Biden over there.
Oh my god.
Excuse me, coming through. You in the bottom of the stairs. Can you cough backwards? Pass it on. Thank you. Leaving. Goodbye. I'm not sick, turns out, guys. That's why I'm the only one letting free. Ha ha. Fun getting the shit shot out of you. Ah, I knew it. Woo! Ooh, what the fuck? That looks kind of gross. Alright, no wonder why there's Ebola around here. Fart gas in the air. There's sewer water. Why does it look like I'm about to fight someone?
Move! Move! You can't stay here!
I can't? What happens if I do? This guy's just looking at me like, really, dude? Fucking really? Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
I'm here.
Nope. Chill out, this guy. Fuck you.
Ooh.
Ah. See, that's safe, because you have the gas can next to the fire, but you also have the extinguisher. So it's okay. It all works out. I mean, a fire extinguisher leaning against the fire itself. Great idea. A tire wrapped around the burning barrel. Totally won't melt. Bullets. Don't know where those are from, but I've got them now. They're covered in Ebola. Surprised somebody didn't smuggle them out with their asshole. Hiya.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are all right. Can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose it. Let's go.
We're in a real hurry. More bullets. Where the fuck are these bullets coming from? Oh, there's that window. Okay. What are the people I'm stealing from? I'm just taking their shit, though. Probably dying.
But I have to go. But I have to go
am
back
I
for
glad to see you alive and healthy.
Okay.
Or whatever else. Since the whole thing of mushrooms there.
Well, they grow mushrooms.
Well,
right?
Well, I wish you luck.
The refugees sure were lucky.
Can't even be picky about Rangers Metro.
Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
So, all the stuff still there?
Oh, what is this supposed
of
to be?
Well, the cops could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees.
What prevented the
hospital? So smart. Perhaps that could help them.
Oh my god, that's a lot of incense. No wonder there's a fire over there. Holy fuck. Face though. In that bottom photo. Looks traumatized.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of cleansing that needs to be done.
Yeah, lots of cleansing. Papers, please. No papers, no passage.
That's forbidden without the permit.
That's our man. Let this one through. He got the permit.
He got the permit. I've got the permit. You know what that means? You know what that means? Ivan! Suck my dick!
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo. We won't have such a chance anytime soon.
Nice guitar.
Well, we sure got lucky that angels are here.
Stroking it.
Why did they fight anyway? What do
oh,
they
talk about stroking it. That looks familiar.
That's what
oh, very me. Familiar.
Where's the profit?
Is that
nobody
signed girls?
Any contracts with
is that like
they
e-girls?
Anything. What were they thinking?
Sorry, I can't talk shit on e-girls.
It's their job. They call us rangers, but doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
Muzzle break on machine shotgun. Wait, this thing increases rate of fire because it wasn't already full auto? What? Yes, it fucking was. I pulled the trigger once and it shot the whole 20 mag out. Like a fucking...
Not fast enough. Must yeah, be
apparently
faster.
Not. Costs zero to install it. I don't want it.
Great,
I don't feel like putting people against the wall right now.
Why?
I have bullets.
Come here, Ranger. I
about
got
one
weapons.
Bullet for you. Okay. See, this entire game, and I've only ever carried 16 bullets, or I've only ever picked up 16. Get the feeling running with that low gun thing. I just want to sell filters. No, you don't.
fucking useless. Filter's like the number one.
Come here, Angel. Let's haggle.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this port. They are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger.
I don't need that. I have LMG shotgun.
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
God damn it, I thought they gave me a new mask! What the fuck?
Redline and Reich will meet in Polis.
This thing's useless.
Hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom.
Okay, I bet you know.
War is as certain as the fall of night. Unless a miracle happens.
How do we just go from one town to another? At the same fucking door. What's the use of that?
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way.
There's always another way.
Damn!
We're leaving
this
station.
Breaking up.
Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
All right, I'll come back to you. And I kind of wondered how they got here, tunnels.
Most people believe metal to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. This river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
Run! Open the door.
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The metro is a living, breathing thing. With a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
I am supposed to go this way? God, tell me. Oh, apparently you could just walk through here. Okay. You could have just used the other way I made it too.
We got to be careful here.
Okay, yeah, we probably should be careful right here. I'll pull out the shotgun.
It's an abandoned place.
Oh. I want the flaming waffle. Set fire to it. Fire. Fire. Okay. Oh! Okay. That's a fall. Thanks, game.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Oh. God, I actually have to.
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Anna. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through.
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
And we've got no spares.
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generator!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa Authority planned to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man usually loses way. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. A few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate, because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future.
Sorry, I killed myself before. So here you lecture me again.
If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
What the fuck is that like?
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. We got to be careful here.
Take any chances. Okay.
just some monsters, nothing else. Let's go. All right. Intriguing. Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached. Give me a hand here, Adieu.
Second. Because obviously that's where we were supposed to go. Ooh.
One, two,
I think it possibly means death.
Continue burning it, Artyom.
Okay. So burning guy now.
Look, water.
I'm stuck.
We're almost there. Pretty close.
Daddy con. That off. Oh, turning that off too now.
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it. Do not rush now, and don't be surprised by anything.
One-handed machine shotgun.
It is a strange place.
Back up, Khan, don't leave me behind!
You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Coming! Where's Mama? Yeah, who are my parents exactly?
We can't stay here for long.
We just, like, left them.
This is it. The river of...
Oh, okay.
Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface.
Okay. You guys are just chilling, gotcha. Sorry to bother you. Please don't.
We have to enter the water.
I've already entered the water. I'm thoroughly creeped out.
Enter the water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Further! Go further! Don't be afraid. You're meant to be here, Artyom. Think of the Dark One, and the river will bring you to him!
Telling me. Just not this way. Gray water, it's poop water. You're back. What's that? Oh, I know this. Well, I wasn't exactly that happy about lighting the place on.
Familiar scenery? It's the tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the most innocent. It's you.
Why was I making a cat?
Will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate. You can do it. Choose your destiny and be free.
I bombed them all.
This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust.
Dark One. After him.
Come here, little darky. Come here, boy. Coming for you. See you.
We can't afford to lose him.
I've lost him. It's back this way. This way. He was like right there.
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him?
Man, I don't know.
You must try again, Artyom.
Some really bad stuff.
The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train.
I've just been drowning this whole time.
Look! After him, run!
Coming, little Dark One. Come on, get out of my way. A little monkey.
Faster! Ahead!
I jumped. We'll go down together! Am I supposed to just watch him crawl? While I fall to my death?
The river almost cut me this time.
Oh, it's working again. We're back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. We can't have gotten too far ahead.
Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert!
Train's got to be nearby.
High alert! Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert!
Come on, hop in.
We need that miracle now, Artyom. Remember everything I told you about the Dark One. You must save him, and then he just might save us all.
I never believed him, and that is no surprise, but Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
Hold on, Artyom!
Go, go!
I'm just supposed to eat myself on. Yes, little Dark One. We'll work together to kill them all. Son Enderman. Come look at it.
Darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom.
Dark One was my mother?
I'm all alone now.
You're not alone.
Oh, okay.
You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Leave the little green man.
Of course, I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we will be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
Thank you.
above. It is good. Here. Shining. All around. Down there. It's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing. I will be there. In the shade. But I will stick close to you. We'll help you see. Understand what you see. They fear you. So tired. You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone. I will come with you. A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important. Many hungry ones here. Think you're food. You won't hear. like you, with clothes. So high, we made the city so huge. Why are there people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed all your people. Strange.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we...
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous. trained ones. Ready. Strong. Many of them. Thank you. Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding
him. I'll be right back.
I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here. People afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through.
Don't look at the cases. Look at how these riddle the targets with holes. Look, I'll tell you as a friend. You should buy these. These you can find only here. This is your chance. Come on, buy some. These are the best. These you can find only here. This is your chance. Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you. Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but a man's gotta eat.
That's a great weapon. Suits you perfectly. Thanks, Ranger. You need anything, come back while we're still resting.
People ahead, waiting for us. Eager
you
to kill.
This team and check all men hold vents and spider holes. Learn every inch of this place, like the back of your hand.
Yes, come with Lieutenant.
Move out then.
Nothing here either.
Clear.
Nobody here. The enemy sighted!
Where?
He disappeared! Look for him! We'll fail the mission if we don't find him!
That's a spec ops guy for sure. Knows how to hide. Stay sharp.
What the fuck? Never done anything.
We saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. Right here. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulagin, stay sneaking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here. Yes, go right, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
There's no catching them. They're long gone.
We should try.
Why? It's only one caravan.
Because we have orders. The move out?
I still don't think we'll catch up.
What the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with a beast to appear. And then we kill the ranger and capture the beast.
Very red. Very eager to kill.
You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for Samirov?
No, sir!
Screw up again, you'll be cleaning my boots the same way you kissed your mother.
Yes, sir.
I have a bad feeling. It's not like we're looking for your regular spot. Gotta watch our ass.
So what if he's a ranger?
We should be tough ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the Honda train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad.
How would you know? You weren't at Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an end. The creature was more human.
You better be careful.
Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
More war? We just made peace with the Nazis. It hasn't been even a year.
You don't have a choice. They say Polis found a huge supply store. If anyone else captures them, we're done for.
Why? So what? Stores?
Because there is enough for the whole metro. Ammo, armor, guns, medicine. Maybe something worse.
Then we're here to keep Hansa from getting to it?
Right. We're also here to kill. So keep your trigger finger on that car.
Thank you.
them again. Black and red. They fear and still want to kill me.
The fuck is this? Thank you.
Not to have done that, but you guys didn't give me much of a choice. So, well. Just been chilling there the whole time.
You know him, and he knows you.
You too, buddy. Oh, he started the outbreak too.
Kyle Lesnitsky, everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
One of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card.
Skins keep touching me. That's weird. Touch. Touch. Touch.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
I'm kind of worried about strangling the dude, so...
He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
Plus he doesn't have a mask. Top secret. I got an achievement called Top Secret. What's it do? What is it? Where are you at? Apparently it's just called Top Secret, and then it doesn't show you. Must be a hidden achievement then. Weird.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
We have established our first ranger outpost. They were still stubbing the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent house all around. Today we heard a sound in the distance, like a roar. Oh, my ears are still ringing, but death. I hear it is still close. This will be my final entry. Our fate is gone. We're no longer safe here. You won't be either. We brought this on our world. But here's the noise. You must run and save yourself.
this? A woman. Mother. Found this. But try not to kill Amos. Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. Ahead. Don't know about us. Hungry. Thank you.
check all the courtyards. The pass is closed. The only way to the Kremlin is by Russa. We're climbing up now. We're riding out the hurricane. We haven't moved for 5 hours now. Serge heard some voices. Went to check it out. I searched and couldn't find Serge. Weird shit is happening. We're trying to go to the train depot and enter Hansa. Fuck the Kremlin. Go find it yourself.
Less life than death. I don't find many of these. I'll stay close. We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out.
Going to do it.
Okay. Damn, man, come on. I just want the book, though. I just want the book. That's all I want. Just give me the book. Let me... I just wanted the book. Thanks, bye. That's... That was...
He does not understand.
That really big thing. Look, ice cream. Where do we get ice cream? Look, it's Morozov. Ice cream, Mom.
It is not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
I know only one way into Polis from here, through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
And sadly, we're gonna have to end that there today. We've reached the 2-hour mark, which is much as I can upload in one day. And, gotta clip it done. Tomorrow we will continue on, and we will finish the game. Anyway, thank you all for joining me. Hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!